determination is too much for their bodies to handle, so the monsters jump together and form Omnopolis. Her first experiment is a failure, but Omnopolis...
Thank you.
experiment, but it seems to be a failure as well. However, the flower disappears a few days later. With these failures, Alphys' anxiety skyrockets, so she stops all of her experiments and vows never to speak to him. Error of the flower. Well, turns out my whole flower experiment wasn't a failure after all. See, Asriel wakes up in the spot to start down the form of, yes, a golden flower. He starts to cry, and Asriel finds him. Asriel is overjoyed to kind of have his son back. The flower that you spent weeks and weeks together. Unfortunately, Asriel can't feel any love in his new form, but he's longing to feel something, so he continues to search for his mother in the ruins. But even after finding Toriel, he still can't feel love. Sure, he's got his new flower form, but because he might not be able to feel the emotions, he has no reason to live. He decides to end his life, but he can't go through with it. He's too terrified at the thought of what would happen.
Isn't that a puzzle that you have to do?
She won't convince him. confronts them and antagonizes them. He says that even though Percy managed to spare everyone for now, they won't be able to keep it up. And then he does that creepy laugh thing and disappears. Snowden. After emerging from the ruins, Chris meets Sans, and after a series of bad puns, they meet Papyrus as well. While trekking through all of Papyrus' tracks and puzzles, Chris meets and spares a number of monsters along the way.
I just wanted to see a stupid puzzling basket case.
Thank you. Thank you.